Ladies and gentlemen, we've played this game in the past, but today on Boxing League in Roblox, we are gonna go undefeated. I've been in the gym, clearly not in real life, but in the game, listen, I've been in the gym, I've been working out, my punches are stronger, I got new moves, and we are just ready to jump in here and dominate. If you're ready to become the best boxer in the world, hit that like button and also that subscribe button if you haven't yet. And let's go show the world that the real boxer has arrived. I mean, how can you not be ready to box when you join a game and it sounded like this? We're gonna go ahead and mute that because your boy just isn't trying to get copyrighted. Here's my boy, Captain Boxer Capi. We are here today, guys, to show everybody in the boxing space that we mean business. If you remember from the last time we played this game, you can check my hands. I got them Louis Vuitton gloves on, and I'm really just ready to put in some work. Who wants it first? I'm right off the rip. I am fighting somebody. It looks like we're fighting this guy. He said I'm such a big fan. Shout out to this man right here. But I am very sorry to tell you that me and my Louis gloves, we gotta start throwing them hands. Here we go, guys. Me versus New Fissy right here. He said, guess we gotta do it. You are correct, my friend. What's up? All right, I gotta remember my moves here. Ooh, I remember that one. That's a big uppercut. I'll go ahead and throw some more uppercuts at him. Look at him, not even blocking. Uh-oh, he's gonna have a hard time over here, Sonny. Another one. All right, Mr. Fist, you better step up your game, big fella. I am over here throwing absolute haymakers. I did forget some of my other moves. I'm not gonna lie to you. We're gonna have to go. Oh, there we go. I've got a kick. Watch this right here. And actually, you know what? I'm gonna go ahead and send him down with an uppercut. First fight, we are destroying. And check me out, guys. I've got new moves and everything. I've got a kick. I just kicked him for 6 damage. Okay. Let me try this again. I'm gonna kick him right in the stomach. Oh, okay. A kick led straight into an uppercut. Guys, I might not even lose one round today. I'm not gonna lie to you. I'm feeling real nice. Like I said, I've been in the gym working on my craft. And watch this. Oh, right to the back. Okay, I missed that one. Yo, my uppercut is absolutely lethal. He's chasing me right now, but what he doesn't know is I can just 360 uppercut to the noggin. Look at him down. My man is over. He said, oof. Yeah, that's right, New Fissy. It is game time. We got about the same health now, so it should be an even match. Let's see what happens when he stands back up. I'm gonna hit him off the rip with a kick to the back. My man's over here giving me compliments and stuff, and I'm over here just throwing hands. I'm sorry, my guy. I love you. Big shout out. You know what has to happen, man. I've been at the gym. I've been getting real angry. Okay, nice block. Like I said, I've been in the gym. I've been getting angry, and I'm taking out all my frustration off this man right here. Oh my goodness. He said, kill me. You know what? I guess I gotta do it. I'm gonna end it with a kick to the stomach, and that's it, guys. Victory. We achieved it. And that was only the first fight, guys. Give me a few fights in here, and we are about to be destroying. Oh, hold up, a 2v2 session? I've never done... You must be level 10. Okay, yep, that's why I've never done it. I'm a level 7. Ah, man, we're so close. You know what? That means we just gotta go to the small gym. I think we need to put in some work. Let's go ahead and get on the punching bag and start to swing. Mr. Catman, you might want to move out of the way. I'm over here throwing absolute bombs. Everybody just watching me. It's like watching Mike Tyson in the gym. All right, I put in over 100 punches on this bag. I am done with it. Let's go ahead and get us some pull-ups. Man, I said some pull-ups. I meant some push-ups. See, we don't even know what... Oh, look at this view while we're working out. Look at all types of amazing. I can just work out, get a nice little view. I can get stronger. Look at my boys over here working out with me. All right, well, that really didn't do anything for me. What about some pull-ups? Please tell me that I can get more strong if I do a few pull-ups. Oh, there we go. Look at my strength going up. I can upgrade him to level 4. Guys, I've been doing pull-ups for a solid 5 minutes. You saw me level up that first time to level 4, but now, if you look to the bottom left, it is now time to upgrade to that level 5. Let's go ahead and stop. I'm ready to fight. I've got level 5 strength, and I've got level 5 endurance. I think that will be good enough to absolutely dominate this lobby. I know people are probably gonna be stronger than me, but look, it doesn't matter the strength, it matters the technique. I'm hoping. Anyways, let me see this guy. Okay, his stats are pretty nice, but let me go ahead and see my stats real quick. Yeah, look at that boy, Capi, 11, 10, 7, and 8. We are looking nice. Let's see what happens. Capi versus Mimi the cat. I'm gonna go ahead and kick him right off the rip and then hit him. Oh, he got me with an uppercut. That was nice. So one thing I have learned, guys, you've got to keep holding that stamina button because if you get all the way down, they can destroy you. My man over here said, don't lose, Capi. Hey, big fella, you ain't got to worry about that. I am not going to lose today. Okay, he's getting some nice shots. Watch this right here. Right after I charge up, he's going to think it's sweet, and he's going to run in for the kill. But really, oh, dodged him. Never mind, I got hit, but we traded. See, guys, I'm telling you, I know what I'm doing right now. Kinda. Uh-oh, here he goes. He threw one, and he got one right back. Wait for him to make a move, and right when he does, I'm throwing an absolute haymaker right here. Oh, he blocked it. Okay, this guy knows what he's doing a little bit, but what he doesn't know is I'm throwing absolute bangers. Here we go. I'm just going to keep throwing hands until this guy decides that he wants to drop to the ground. I need one more big hit, but he also needs like maybe 2 more. I'm just going to keep throwing. Oh, he hit me with a nice one. If he hits me with 1 more, I'm going down, guys, but I'm just going to keep throwing. There we go. We got the first KO. Round 1 goes to your boy, but we only have 2 health. That is not good. Oh, he's rushing me now too. No. He's coming right out. after me. Can we get one more shot off before we get taken down? Okay, we got one good shot off.
That's it. I'm standing right back up, and I'm going straight back in. Yeah, good 16.
I'm going to wait till he throws a big one, then I'm going to throw mine. There it is right there. Oh, there we go. I got my 16.
Look at this, guys. He's got 19 health. If I just land a few more shots, okay, now if I land a haymaker,
it is going to be over with, and we can take the lead 2-1. I'm backing him up into a corner, and I missed it.
But I'm not going to miss this one. Take a seat right to the back of the head.
He stood right back up. Mimi the cat is playing no games today. Look at that. I went in, fed him with a two-piece, and now beat him with the... I missed that shot.
This is what you got to do, guys. Watch him. He's going to throw a big shot right here, and it's going to pause for a minute.
Oh, he actually landed that. Okay, guys, never mind. That's definitely not what you do. Here we go. Oh, right to the chest.
But if I hit this guy one more time, he's going down, and we are becoming the ultimate boxer. Let's go.
We got that victory. That's two victories in a row, and somebody outside said, fight me. I think he thinks he can take us.
And I leveled up, guys. We are actually doing the darn thing today. I got time for one more fight.
Who wants these hands? Is it my guy right here? My guy in the red tee. It looks like me versus Dragon Ball. Let me see my stats again.
I am a level 8. I've got 11, 11, 7, and 8. But let's go ahead and check out this man right here in the red tee. He's a level 23.
And his strength is a level 28. Mr. Dragon Ball, I don't want any problems, man.
Psych boy, I'm backing you down into the corner and hitting you with a 16 off the rip.
Guys, if I beat this guy, I need to be known as the best boxer to ever do it.
Oh, he's charging me down with some stuff.
Oh, he thinks he's going to get some stamina in this corner.
Uh-oh. Oh, he hit me with 31 damage.
Oh, this is not good, guys. This is absolutely not good. I'm going to wait for him to throw a big punch. There he is. There he is right there.
How did I miss that?
We cannot be missing any types of moves with a guy like this.
That was a good shot.
Look at his moves. Oh, he's running me down with that. It only hits for 2, though, so that's not that scary.
Let me just go ahead and lead him with one.
Okay, he hits for 18. I hit for 16. That's not a terrible trade.
But that move right there, that thing hits for 31, and if I get hit by that, oh, it might be over.
I'm going to get his stamina all the way down here so he can't throw any moves towards me. Look at me, guys. I know what I'm doing.
We need to, like, back him down into a corner or something, because if he gets all his stamina up, he's got some strong moves.
What if I just do a kick at him? Ooh, got him back. I don't know what that's... Oh, I got a counter move. That's the first time I've ever done that one.
Now it's time to try to hit him with... Okay. Yep, that just drained all of my health. That's not good.
See, once you get hit with a shot like that, it's so hard to come back because that hits for 31.
I'm just going to run him down. I'm absolutely running him down.
Uh-oh. Okay, that's the first KO.
But he does have 14 health. We're going to pop right back up and just charge him down. See if we can get this drop. There we go, baby.
This is a good fight here, ladies and gentlemen. If you are in the crowd watching, you are in for a treat. Here we go. Hit him with 4. I hit him with 4 damage.
This is the best fight I've ever been in, guys. I'm not going to lie to you right now.
Uh-oh, he's got his hands down. Hold up now. What do you think you're doing? Sir,
how did that miss?
Let's see what we can do here. He's trying to get some stamina.
Kick him right in the stomach. I got him in a corner.
Oh, that miss.
I don't know how I'm missing some of these shots, guys. I'm really confused on it. Oh, go. Here he comes again. Charging up.
Uh-oh, he's chasing me down with those moves. But what he doesn't know is I've got some moves of my own. I'm gonna kick him in the stomach. How did he land that?
I just got finished saying that I wasn't gonna get hit with that move ever again. And what happened? I got hit with it.
It's 1-2 right now. He's got the lead, but I'm backing him down into the corner. One more shot, and that's my second KO.
We are in the final round, guys. Who do you think's gonna win it? Leave it in the comments right now. Me or red shirt guy? That's a big uppercut.
We needed that, guys. Now I can feed him with a couple more. He threw that bad punch. Oh, okay. That's the one we can't get hit by again.
44-25. If he lands a big punch, then we might lose. But he's not gonna. I'm chasing him down right now, and I'm throwing hands at him.
We gotta land a big one, guys. We gotta do it right now. If we land one more big one, we win the fight, and it's all over.
Come on, we gotta try to do it right here.
We won! We did it!
We beat somebody that was over level 20, guys. That's the end of this video.
But like I told you, we were going undefeated, and we became the ultimate boxer.
If you like this video, hit that like button, and also that subscribe button if you haven't yet.
And I will, of course, see you in tomorrow's video. Thank you for watching. I love ya. Goodbye.
I got new fashion. This is an old day.